I'm Rochelle Grossman with today's health news. Ever experience runner's high? Well, researchers are now thinking that the hormone leptin found in the body's fat cells may be what's causing that euphoric feeling. A new study conducted on mice found that low levels of leptin may be instrumental in inducing those happy feelings. Leptin tells the body it has enough energy to survive. It also causes that lethargic feeling after a big meal. Past studies have linked low levels of leptin to a desire to exercise more. And according to researchers, this extra motivation may be a result of the mind giving the body a reason to engage in physical activity, which historically humans needed to do in order to look for food. So based on their findings, researchers think that lower levels of leptin may increase one's motivation for physical activity, and that people like marathon runners could be even more susceptible to the rewards of running, and therefore more likely to exercise.